some time, Mr. President.
Wouldn't be here now. Something important came up.
You'll have to remove the cigar, Mr. President.
Work around it. McCoy, what time he showed up? Mr. President.
I just finally made it.
Right outside of 2 minutes, don't you?
Yes, sir. Yes, Mr. President.
Well, I found the mate to that stiletto. It belongs to Senator Keith Ashley.
Ashley? I don't believe it.
But sir, he's a blade, Patsy. Right now he's taking duty lessons from Felix Cuellera, the Cuban.